But we're also learning more every day about the unprecedented Russian plot to swing this election. And this is something every American should be worried about.
No kidding.
You know, we have to recognize that, as the latest reports made clear, Vladimir Putin himself directed the covert cyber attacks against our electoral system, against our democracy, apparently because he has a personal beef against me. And why is that? Because when he came back into power, because when I became Secretary of State, he was serving as Prime Minister to Medvedev, who was president. So he decided, you know, that's the way their system works, he decided he would be president again. So in the fall of 2011, they had, quote, parliamentary elections, which were so flawed, so illegitimate, that it was embarrassing. This was a phony attempt for him to appear as though he had a parliamentary victory. And so I issued a statement, that's what secretaries of state do. And I basically said, based on independent observations and analysis, this was an unfair, not free, illegitimate election. Putin publicly blamed me for the outpouring of outrage by his own people. And that is the direct line between what he said back then and what he did in this election.